Every person goes through the natural process of aging every day. Your body and mind will change as you get older. This is natural. Your skin can sag and wrinkle. You might notice that your hair is going gray or white in color. Even if such are normal physical changes, you would like to enhance appearance of your skin, hair and physique. However, you should also put importance on maintaining your health as you age. Although aging is unavoidable, it is possible to implement changes that will make you feel look younger and maintain you in a peak condition. Consider adding a couple of these routines to help you stay healthy as you age. Welcome to Fit and Loving. Before I begin, I would greatly appreciate your subscribing to our channel. We'll be sharing some of the best health and fitness ideas with you, and watch this video till the very end, it'll be interesting. Number 1. Sunshine Therapy. Get morning sunlight. Begin with the sun rising, spend 20 to 30 minutes in the sun in a little clothing as possible would be ideal. No contacts, glasses or sunglasses either allow some light in. Vitamin D deficiency has been linked to several age-related disorders, many of which can shorten your life. Therefore, you need to acquire the old-fashioned way. The sun can benefit you in a variety to help your body with all its chemical activities, including the production of hormones, neurotransmitters, and even electrical processes. Like the formation of neuron synapses, the sun's energy is essential. Your entire anti-aging routine will be powered by your body's sun energy. Morning sunshine would be the one thing you could do in this entire program to repair your body and restore proper function to it. Number 2. Stay hydrated. Have water with salt in it. You might be surprised to learn that drinking salt water is said to have several health benefits. Any amount of water consumed should assist restore biological fluids reduced over the day, improving hydration. Additionally, drinking salt water is thought to have few other health advantages. It can be claimed that salt water is better for hydration than typical glass of water because it provides your body with both water and sodium. Salt water will also help with hydration, promote digestion and flush out toxins. The use of salt water promotes skin cell renewal, which softens and soothes the skin while reducing the visibility of wrinkles and fine lines. Number 3. Take 7 to 8 hours of nap every day. Your health depends greatly on finding a proper night's sleep. In fact, it's equally essential for both healthy diet and exercise. It's crucial that you focus and safeguard your sleep every day because lack of sleep might endanger your health and safety. Most of the research indicates that the optimum health you should get between 7 to 8 hours of sleep each night. While you sleep, your skin produces new collagen, preventing sagging. That's a step in restoration process. Skin that has more collagen is plumper and less prone to wrinkles. Number 4. Daily walk for 30 to 45 minutes. People of all ages and fitness levels can benefit from walking's many health advantages. It might even lengthen your life and help you avoid the onset of some diseases. Walking is an inexpensive and simple to incorporate into your everyday schedule. You'd be surprised at how much of your health can be improved by walking 30 minutes each day. Walking may greatly improve your mental and emotional health and assist with every wellness objective from stress to sleep. Walking can enhance blood circulation, tighten skin, help with the weight loss, increase energy levels and reduce the chance of having several chronic illnesses and which can all contribute to your youthfulness. Number 5. Eat healthy food. All the major food groups including lean food, whole grains, healthy fats, colorful fruits and vegetables are typically represented in healthy diet by nutritious food. Certain long-term chronic disorders including diabetes, heart disease and stroke may be prevented by balanced diet. Additionally, it might lower your risk of getting some cancers and aid in maintaining a healthy weight. Healthy eating practices also include choosing more healthy alternatives to meals that contain trans fats, added salt and sugar. There is a probability that your body would benefit from adding food rich in antioxidants, healthy fats, water and essential vitamins to your diet, which would at the very least slow down the aging process. The bottom line, the best approaches to promote healthy aging and reduce the impacts of aging on your body include eating healthy diet rich in nutrients, exercising frequently and avoid smoking and excessive alcohol consumption. Along with maintaining a good food and way of life, taking specific supplements may aid in prolonging youth and health. The following are only a few that have been demonstrated to have anti-aging properties: vitamin C, collagen, glycine and magnesium. Nevertheless, taking care of your body by eating wholesome meals, doing out frequently and lowering stress is the best method to increase lifespan and good general health. Believe in the healing power of your body. Friends, comment and let us know what would you add to reduce the impacts of aging. If you think this video was informative, please press the thumbs up button and share this video with your loved ones. I'll say goodbye for now. Keep yourself healthy and active until our next meeting to explore the next interesting topic and support us by subscribing.